I went down there and visited with Cam, and I was just like, damn, that's such a good setup. It was definitely inspired by riding with Cam. You know, Cam's pool's pretty darn warm. Came across this little gravel pit, walked a bobcat back in there and built a landing for a jump and made a wood lip, and there you go, I have like a perfect training ground.
I hear your voice cross a frozen lake, voice from the end of a leaf, saying you won't die of a thousand fakes, I'll be beaten by the sweetest FD.
Just try to get on my bike, ride as much as I can, you know, just feeling it all over again, getting all your cobwebs brushed off and just feeling good on the bike again.
You're there just staring at